Summit Christian Academy, our mission is to inspire students to achieve their God-given potential through excellent academics and Christian training in a compassionate environment. We live in a very digital world now, and excellent academics encompasses much more than just the textbooks of the past, but it is much broader and includes technology of the future.
It's hard to separate technology from almost any discipline today, so why should that be any different in education?
We're always trying to push and make ourselves better. Now I think bringing in technology is just going to accelerate that momentum and make it even faster and bigger for us, and we're going to be able to make a bigger splash than what we're already making.
As a board member, we spent a lot of time thinking about this project and how it would impact the school. We all came to the consensus that this is an extremely important project. Technology obviously is something that every organization needs to pay close attention to.
It's kind of preparing us for when we leave the school to be up to date, like with what businesses are doing and what colleges are doing.
Well, our plan has four parts to it. First, it was to complete the smart boards throughout all the elementary.
The smart boards can play a huge role in education. We've seen that in the corporate world already, where you can use that to effectively articulate your ideas, and so that's something we're really excited about.
I'll never forget the day that I walked in to observe a teacher teaching phonics, and when she said we're doing phonics with the smart boards, the kids started laughing and clapping and squealing, and I thought, this is phonics. Phonics is great, but it's never gotten squeals before, and it was the smart board component that excited them. So if learning can be exciting and fun, then students are motivated to increase the amount that they are learning.
The second piece was the IT infrastructure and really having the ability to have a backbone, the capability and the capacity to grow.
We are now 7 times faster since March, and we've gone to a virtual server, which is state-of-the-art. We put in the wireless infrastructure so that a person can walk throughout anywhere on a campus and never lose internet connection. The next phase is to add 2 mobile computer carts for the up and downstairs of our elementary facilities.
I'm really excited about the fact that we're moving from having a one-room computer lab to having mobile labs for our students. This enables teachers to move computers into their classroom for any subject at any time. We have 25 Chromebooks on a cart, and then the cart will be pushed into the classroom. The teacher will pass those out to the students, so students can do research for whatever subject area they're in, or create for whatever subject they're in.
The final phase will be now getting iPads in the hands of all of our teachers, and then one-to-one with our students having iPads.
Well, this is where it's your part. And we are asking each student, 9th grade through 11th grade, by next Christmas to bring their own iPad to school.
In my 25 years of working with technology, the iPad was the most amazing device I've ever seen.
Very quickly, it has been a game changer in every corporation in the United States. I go to meetings now, and you can have 10, 20 people sitting there, and 19 of them have an iPad in front of them.
We believe it'll expand the walls of Summit Christian Academy. It'll make education 24/7 in some ways.
Any novel or piece of literature that is classical at this point can be downloaded onto an iPad. Textbooks increasingly are becoming available, and that's only going to grow.
I think it's going to be really fun to have the iPad. I think it's going to be cool and to have everyone walking around the halls with their iPads. I think it's going to give us an edge that other schools, especially private schools, don't have.
The iPad's going to put creativity at their fingertips. They're going to be able to use iMovie, GarageBand, and Keynote to create all sorts of different presentations that, you know, that probably will just blow our minds.
As a college professor, I am always looking for students to have more technology skills. Having those skills and be able to know how to work online and work with an iPad device or a laptop, knowing how to use those devices is really imperative for them when they go to college.
The reason that we're having you purchase the iPad and bring your own is because what we have found is we have been testing the iPads here at school. They are a very personal device. They're going to be able to make it their own, not unlike we do with school supplies, where each of you buy your own set of school supplies. And they'll be able to use it all the rest of their time here at SCA, but then they're going to be able to take it on and use it at the college of their choice.
I think if it's in their hands and they know that they're responsible, I think that becomes a better partnership between the home and the school to together then teach the student then how to really use this tool in education.
The students, if they own it, they can turn the iPad in what they want it to be for school and for personal and family use. And the whole family can get benefit. The school's made a very significant investment in its infrastructure, in its network, in its training for its teacher, and even added to its staff to enable this technology program. And I am very willing to partner with them in the education of my daughter to enhance her education through technology.
Providing current technology for our students means that we are providing students who are ready to be global leaders.
I'm excited to have my kids at a school that takes this seriously, that really wants to look forward and give them the tools they need to be successful, not only now, but to teach them how to be successful in the future.
The iPad initiative for Summit Christian Academy is going to better prepare us for college and the real world.
I think one of the things for me as a secondary principal that I want to see in our graduates is them going and impacting culture. And here you have an opportunity to do it with really the lead technology really in our current time. And there's really no better thing than to help these students grow in that arena before they graduate so that when they go to college, they're that much ahead of the game. The sky's the limit, really. For our school, for our students, and for our teachers.
It has always been our mission to have the most excellent school possible. We believe that this iPad initiative is going to put us on the cutting edge of schools. And we believe God has directed us and guided us towards this. And we are encouraged and excited about all He's going to do through this initiative in our students' lives and in our school's lives.